New video shows a car hitting and nearly killing a Virginia police officer. How did he miss it? It happened while the officer had pulled over another vehicle along the Fairfax County Parkway west of D.C. on Monday. Police say a 17-year-old driver in that BMW speeding in the opposite direction lost control and crashed into the officer in another car, but no one was seriously injured.
Amazing.
The teen was charged with reckless driving. Let's turn out.